New video this afternoon shows horses being rescued from a barn on fire in Kenosha County. This happened just after 8 o'clock Sunday night in the town of Wheatland. Three people ended up being taken to the hospital, including a sheriff's sergeant and a deputy, but all are expected to be okay. The barn, however, is completely destroyed. As you see here, animals were being taken out. All of them made it out safely. How that fire started remains under investigation.